Hello, I'm Sirirat from thaiaccounting.com. Today, I will guide you for the Thai company income tax. The definition of Thai company means a company registered under Thai law. Normally, Thai company will pay tax at 20% of their net profit. However, some type of company are entitled to a rate reduction, such as small business. The definition of small business means a company with a paid-up capital less than 5 million and their annual income from sales and service is less than 30 million baht. For small company, if they have 300,000 profit, they are exempt from income tax. But the one that more than 300,000 baht up to 3 million baht, they have to pay 15%, and the rest they pay 20%. Small business or any Thai company, they have to submit their tax return and payment for the tax twice a year. The first time of the filing tax return is for semi-annual, which means they will use form called CIT-51 to file their income tax return within the 2 months of the first 6 months. The way they calculate tax is that they have to estimate the whole year income, net profit and tax, and then they pay half of them to the revenue department, which the tax they paid can be used as tax credit when they file the annual return. The second filing will be the annual tax return. They will use form CIT-50. And they have to file within 150 days after the year end. For Thai company, the accounting period will be 12 months normally, except the one who just newly incorporated. They can choose the period from the date of incorporation to any date for the first accounting period. If you want to change the accounting period, you can apply to the Director General of the Revenue Department, and as soon as you get approval, you can change your accounting period. The tax calculation of corporate income tax for the Thai company, we use accrual basis, and you pay tax from the net profit. Filing the income tax, you can use manual or you can file by e-tax return by going to the website of the Revenue Department, www.rd.go.th. You can start filing from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. Thank you. Bye-bye.